issuing sanitation ticket. Error! Refill printer paper. Thank you, customer. Sam! Merciless on germs. All SAM units travel fully assembled in a 12x12 corrugated steel box. Did you know SAM units are capable of equipping regulation-grade flamethrower nozzles? Upgrade your attachment today and get to firing away!
I'll keep quiet.
We can handle this. That's the last of them. On my way.
Sure. hope that wasn't a load bearing ball.
All right, I'm on my way.
Sweeping. Now switching to garbage disposal mode.
Here we go! A fine hit, Captain! Don't mess with us! Be right there. I'll be right there. You're an artist, Captain.
Thank you. On my way. Yes? Did you find my colleague, Jameson? That is tragic news. I never did right by him. Only cared about how he helped or hurt my research. And now I'll have to live with that.
Thank you. Back for a rest? Space adventuring is tiring work.
Thank you.
Destination reached. The Groundbreaker.
Purple berries. Touch a soft, sour candy shell around the sweet purple berry flavored
scent. This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your.
Gracious. I was just sitting down for tea. What's that? Speak up now. What'd you turn up? Are you positive? Honest to goodness? Can't say I wasn't hoping for more, but I suppose it can't be helped. Law bless you for doing the legwork, sweetie. Don't forget your pal Gladys now. You can come visit anytime. Fantastic. Do be careful with it, dear, as these keys tend to be a tad hard to acquire. You should have a chat with Lilia Hagen in the sublight offices. She's a tier. You'll love her. Now, was there anything else? Anytime, sweetheart. You know where to find me.
Wretched hive of terrorism and anarchy. We'd best top off our...
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome back, Captain. Now that you have acquired a nav key to Stellar Bay, would you like me to contact Dr. Wells?
Well done. You'll love Monarch. Exotic climate, violent native species, fascinating culture, really. You'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the Information Broker, and for good reason. If anyone knows where I can find those chemicals, it's Hiram. I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can help us fight back against the Board. They can help us set things right. If we don't put a stop to the board, they're going to drive this colony toward a complete societal collapse. You'll see what I mean when you arrive on Monarch. No, never. Monarch is a hotbed of political activity. I can't imagine why Hiram set up shop there. Cuisine, perhaps? You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name of Neoka. Frequents the drinking establishments of Stellar Bay. Very hard to miss. Once you have everything you need, make your way to Hiram Blythe's compound. Come see me in my lab. I'll answer any questions you have. Best of luck. Everyone on the Hope is counting on you.
We have successfully arrived at Phineas's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself, or would you like to do the honors? Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance?
Hello? Can you hear me? Does this work? Oh, damn it! Blast, that's loud!
Great work!
I'm just securing my ongoing experiments and securing myself. Mind the mess. I haven't had a visitor since. In fact, I've never had a visitor.
Thank you. Reviving you from hibernation was my greatest accomplishment. Your odds of survival were a mere 28%. Ah, your old hibernation mask. Had to remove it, you know, in case you were prone to vomiting.
My communications terminal.
Oh, thank the law. Your skin hasn't spontaneously changed color. Potential side effect of the revival process. Very rare, but you never know. Right. Welcome to my little habitation, such as it is. I've got caffeinoids, zesty bits, if you're into that sort of thing. So, welcome. Make yourself at home. My secret hideout is your secret hideout. Not at all, my intrepid accomplice. I should thank you for tolerating my somewhat brusque manner. I only regret that I couldn't save more of your fellow settlers, what with being hunted by the board. And emptying my supply of necessary chemicals. Of course. What's on your mind? Oh, it's not you. I do experiments in that room. Some of them get quite scientific. The unexpected is to be treasured, but from a safe distance. Regardless, it's quite comfortable in here, you know. I have my beans, have my caffeinoids, plenty of toilet paper. Absolutely. Let's talk. No, and I've been trying very hard to avoid making eye contact.
Ah, the wanted criminal himself. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Wait, not another word. I don't want to know your name. I don't want to know who you are. Let's just enjoy our plausible deniability while it lasts, shall we? Why don't you just invite the entire colony to my secret, carefully concealed laboratory? It isn't as if I wanted privacy. Oh, fine. As long as you're vouching for their character and they aren't touching things. For what it's worth, I am pleased that you found a crew, such as they are. You're a talented scientist, after all. Our kind has always been incredibly popular. indeed. Well done. Also, you still haven't spontaneously liquefied, which pleases me immensely. Progress. What's on your mind? Absolutely. Let's talk. Oh, goodness, no. I wouldn't survive 10 seconds in the blackness of the Aether. Well, no, I imagine I'd last at least 12 seconds before I'd lose consciousness and die of hypoxia. Life outside work? No, of course not. My life is my work. For that matter, everyone else's lives are also my work. An entire colony's worth of lives are at stake. It's up to me, up to us, to set things right. To answer your question, I'd rather stay right here in my lab. There's too much work to be done. The Hope's colonists won't revive themselves, you know. Because we've lost our way, the board has a stranglehold over this colony. And we've all been conditioned into total obedience. The Hope is full of specialists, scientists, engineers, talented individuals like you. People who haven't been corrupted by the board. Unfortunately, the Hope's colonists have been frozen for decades, well past your shelf life, so to speak. No offense. Begin to perceive the truth. Yes, according to the board and their narrow-minded scientists, you should be a pile of organic sludge right now. 10 years. That's how long the average human can remain in hibernation. You were frozen for decades. In theory, you never should have survived the revival process. But the conventional theories are wrong. You're living proof that it can be done. There's yet hope for the Hope. Get it? We'll do our very best to save them all. I'd best get back to work. Oh, I can feel my last dose of caffeinoid fading.
Welcome back. Do wipe the blood and space dust from your feet in the entry bay. Thank you. The groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain. You're free to disembark.